Hey, my amazing artist. This week we're going to be making a cardboard jellyfish. In order to make this project, you're going to need a few tools. We're going to start off with a paper towel roll or a toilet paper roll, some acrylic or tempera paint, a scissors, a paintbrush to use the paint with, and a stapler, or you can use tape or glue. Your first step is going to be to make a line, like an arch, that goes across the top of your paper towel roll, and then you're going to cut along that arch. The next step that I took to make this jellyfish is actually not one that I would recommend for this project. I would wait to do this step for a little bit later on. What I did is I took my scissors and I cut little slits about halfway or two-thirds of the way up my paper towel roll, all along the bottom, in order to make the tentacles for my octopus or for my jellyfish. However, this made painting a little bit more difficult later on, and so my suggestion is actually not to cut these slits until after you have painted your jellyfish and it has dried. The next step is to take your stapler or your glue and staple the top together so that it becomes flat at the top and it's still open and flowy at the bottom. Next, I'm going to take my paint and I'm going to start decorating. Our very last step is to take the tentacles of our jellyfish and wrap them around the outside of a pen, a pencil, or our paintbrush. You can curl them in and out to get a nice variety. That's all for this week. Thank you, my amazing artists.